All right, Michael, where are we going?
Montenegro, baby. Road tripping.
The pressure's on me. We're going to like three cities. We were originally gonna go to Bosnia, but I watched a hype video last night on Montenegro and it was dope, so we're going to Montenegro.
Yeah, I don't know where we're going, but we're going somewhere. We rented a car.
That's about it. We were trying to take a tour, but they're all taken. But then I looked at this one car renting company, AVAX, and they actually had really cheap rentals for the day. It was cheaper to rent the car than to each of us to get our own ticket for those tours, so even with gas and everything. So I'm pumped. Get to cross off another country, and Montenegro looks beautiful, so I'm really excited. And I hope I'm driving the right way. I forgot I picked the song for my playlist. If you want to go to soup, what are you doing?
If water can you charge, what are you doing? So Michael, over the course of this trip, you have referred to yourself as a bunch of things, so I'd like to get the bottom of who you are. Uh-huh. Are you American, Cuban, or Florentine? Because you've addressed yourself as all three this trip, so which one are you?
First and foremost, I'm a Latino. That's what I am. Second, American. Third, I am a Florentine. I am a Cuban, Mexican, American, and I align myself more with my Latin culture than my American culture. But I'm proud to be an American, regardless of what is happening and who's the camera is facing in this current day. But Florence is 100% a part of me now. It's my city. Yeah, that's a really long-winded answer. That's what you were looking for, and I gave it to you.
Dude, you can see the Oreos in the shot right there. Michael, so what do you think of Dubrovnik so far? Oh, well, we're in a different country. Alright, Michael, so what just happened?
Shirley, my GPS, took me in the wrong direction. We had to walk up, drive up this mountain thingy, tight corners, tight roads, like Santa Barbara Hills area. To no avail, we had to turn around and come back down, and now we are on the right way again. But we saw how the Montenegrins live, so that was kind of cool. They live on mountains.
Here's our car. Here's our view. It's actually really freaking cool. I really like it. It drives really nicely. I'm getting really good mileage.
Since when?
These little silver pieces. These are votive plaques, ex votos, donations of gratitude, mostly by sailors, but also other people for coming in this way to thank the Lady of the Rocks. They should help them survive, either a storm, a battle, or has cured somebody from a illness or a wound. So we have more than 2,000 of them here, showing either ships or human body parts.
Player in the syndicate operates all around the asteroids.
You said bell peppers and beef.
His name's Asimov Solensen. Are you listening to me?
There's no beef in here. So you wouldn't really call it bell peppers and beef now, would you?
Yes, I would.
Well, it's not!
present here and stuff.
Here's the truth. So now you can eat.
This might be one of the prettiest things I've done here. This is breathtaking. Okay, so the part that I didn't catch about that little tour thing was that these children had a premonition of Mary, and so they decided to build a church on it. But the problem was is that it is 20 meters deep in that location. So they were bringing little boats, dropping rocks, and you know, that wasn't doing anything. So they had to come up with a much more effective way to build the foundation for the island. So what they did is they brought war-torn and old boats, ship, filled them with rocks, and then purposely sank them. So underneath that little island, there is 100 ships that provide the foundation. Aaron, look at this. Look at what we could have been doing. Oh my goodness.
Ryan, where are we eating?
Ryan, where are we eating?
Wait, not yet, dude.
Okay.
Come on, I have to think of where we're eating first, alright?
Oh yeah, but not that much battery.
Alright, I got it.
Ryan, where are we eating?
Currently, right now, we're eating at Lake Tahoe with a gorgeous view of the Lake Tahoe.
And the Tahoe. Straight up, dopest courts in all of freaking Europe. Are you kidding me? It's not fair.
What did you think of Montenegro?
This country. I know you guys can see, and I've been filming the same scene like 20 times, but it is absolutely breathtaking. I cannot stress that enough. We are in one of the prettiest places that I've ever been in. The mountains.
Dude, that's because you're pretty, bro.
Dude, stop that, dude.
Dude, just listen to me, dude.
Dude, nah, you know you're the pretty one.
Aww,
dude.
Aww.
Welcome to the tour.
China. First.
That church I was just in was one of the most beautiful churches I've ever been into. They had grass, as you saw, and incense burning, and it was the smell, the music, it was just so spiritual, it was amazing. I can't even describe it.
Hey,
good coffee.
Last stop of today, Udva. Ding.
Made it to Paris. Made it to Paris, baby. Sorry, my vegan viewers.
Before the sun sets.